Hi, I'm Natalie McCoy. Today, I will be making for you avocado egg cupcakes with an avocado cream cheese frosting. Here are our ingredients. Egg whites, turkey sausage, cream cheese, shredded sharp cheddar cheese, salt, pepper, lemon, and of course, avocados from Mexico. And I've placed in the bottom of each cup avocados. I'm going to add some sausage in. Sharp cheddar cheese into each cup. In our egg whites. Some salt and some pepper. After you finish this, you're going to bake them in the oven at 350 degrees until they hold their form. While our avocado egg cupcakes are baking, we'll be making our frosting. Is take some mashed up avocados, take some cream cheese, some lemon, salt, and some pepper, and whisk until it was combined completely. It's time to pipe.
Avocados from Mexico.